JawTooth, what are you doing?
I'm trying to fix this cooker. I'm tired of eating my food off the ceiling.
Why don't you just give up? We both know how it's gonna end.
Yeah, that's the same thing my doctor said, and I'm still here.
Start the video, son.
Yeah, check out this video of the 2414 shoving some cars into Huhtamaki. You don't see this very often. It's pretty cool.
Occupied doors, need about
20. Hey, check this out, folks. I got another video here I've never posted of both these B36s working together. Check it out. But wait, there's more! This is Clare Yard. Pretty much in the middle of the yard here. And they've got a big slide on the hill here, Marymont. See, some of the trees came onto the tracks. But this isn't really much compared to this. Look at this tree. It's covering all the tracks here. That's a big one. Wow. There's a river right there. And the hiking trail's just right over that way. But look at this. This is a big tree. And there's where the end of the yard goes. Just a little bit past that, and the dead end's down there. Four tracks come into one dead end. The NS crews used to eat lunch down there a few years back. Live action at Clare Yard. Tree down across the tracks, and the whole hillside up there is slipping right below Marymont. It's just been raining too much. Raining way too much. the very east end of Clare Yard. Track ends just right up around that curve. There's four tracks here. They only use two. Look at this. You can't even see the condos anymore. Pretty much impossible to see them because of all the growth. I remember at one time, probably 10 or so years ago, maybe a little longer, I was trying to talk my mom into buying a condo right here so we could watch the trains from her condo. But she didn't like the area because of the railroad. But anyways, now you can't even see the condos. There's one little spot right here you can see them. And that's about it. Everything's just totally overgrown. And it's raining again, like always. Good old Ohio. Never stops raining. It's rained 63% of the day so far this year. Clear yard. Now they took out all those old buildings. This is what Clear Yard looks like now. Hard to get to with all the growth. Can't really see it. This is milepost 8. Milepost 8 on the old alignment of the P-Vine. Just shortly up that way in front of me is where they started taking all the tracks out for that video I made last year, where they tore the tracks out for the bike trail, washed them away. And there's your milepost. Milepost 8. And you go that way to get to Clear Yard, about a mile. Got two trains here at once.
I am at the clearance point. Conductor 2807, give me a stop. Stopping on the 07, down 20. Please step on the conductor.
Got the TQ07.
Yeah, we're about 25 feet east of the clearance.
And the 2807. Six cars to take out to Winchester tomorrow. That's pretty cool. There's the TQ07.
stepping on the 07, 37 flight on the stop.
Wow, all the way at the end of the track, here at Claire. That's pretty cool. This is all the way at the very end of the line here at Claire. The 2807 will be in Claire Yard any minute now. So we'll have two trains here at once. Four track Claire Yard. But wait, there's more. There always is.
Okay, folks, this is Water Place Condos right there on Water Avenue in Lexington. And I used to live on the top floor, I believe that one in the corner, a long time ago, once it was apartments. I used to live there, we rented there. And the trains are right over here. Here's railroad crossing with two tracks. Got to see a lot of trains go by here on the Norfolk Southern Rat Hole line. Waller Avenue.
Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give a thumbs up, rate, comment, subscribe. We'll see you later.